Can't believe we made it.
That'll slow down pursuit.
But aren't there troops on this side? We can't relax just yet.
Right. We press on. I'll take point. You watch our backs.
Actually, why don't you let me take point?
Can you handle it?
It's not a question of can or can't.
Now you're learning. Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
Got it.
Got your back. You call the shots now. Don't stray too far.
Have you ever been here before? On duty, I mean.
No, I haven't. This area is covered by the Woodlands Observation Battalion. You scared?
Not really. I'm ready to fight if I have to.
To keep you safe. I'll want it back.
Lightning. I'm glad I followed you. By myself, I would have had no chance.
Time to move. Trust me to cover your tail, and stay focused on moving forward. Don't need to rush. What is it?
We need to hide. They don't seem like they're even looking for us. I mean, we're Lassie and we're on the loose.
SCICOM's keeping it all under wraps. They don't want their failure publicized. Better to lose us than lose their pride.
So the other soldiers don't know about us, right?
Right. They don't know anything about any fugitives. Over here! Keep calm. You don't need to rush. Concentration's important, but never lose sight of what's happening around you. One of the bulkhead Falci. Stay on guard.
We can't lose here. Gotta be stronger. I wonder how the others are doing.
Saz and Vanille? Who knows? Even if they got away, they'll get caught eventually. Then they'll have to choose, resist, or surrender.
Surrender? Do you think he's still alive?
You mean Snow? He's too stubborn to die. And that's his best quality. He's arrogant and chummy from the get-go. He thinks he's everybody's pal. Never liked him much. He leads around a bunch of kids. Gang called Nora.
Where'd they get the name Nora?
It's a stupid acronym. Their little code stands for no obligations, rules, or authority. Must be nice.
It's irresponsible.
A lot of feral creatures here, too. They're a little different from the military breed. This is an army facility for turning wildlife into weapons.
Civilians aren't allowed in here, are they?
We'll have to be sure and tell them if we see any. Be ready for the next fight. These fences are for containing the animals. If we take care of our penmates, they should power down.
Just block out everything else. Way to go. Just like I planned.
Just another battle. Be ready for the next fight. Wild animals can be even more violent and unpredictable than they're trained to kill already. Be careful. Just like I planned. Caged in like the animals. The security alarm. The observation battalion will be coming.
Let them come.
Huh. Take five. What's eating you? Okay, I can tell you're hung up on something. Is it the Lassie thing? It's snow, isn't it? What happened with him?
You wouldn't understand.
You and I are partners, Hope.
My mother was killed because of him. It's his fault. He needs to pay for it. I'm not ready yet, but I will be soon. That's why I followed you. Snow dragged us all into this. You and me, your sister Sarah. He's gotta pay. Be stronger.
I'll take the lead.
You just have to face your fear. Then you can take on anything. I'll never pull this off if I don't toughen up. Could I use one of those?
Bit too heavy for you.
Okay.
You became a Lassie, so now you're gonna marry this idiot? And you think I'm gonna buy that? Full points for originality. But don't forget, if you really are a Lassie, it's my job to deal with you.
Sis.
This is ridiculous. Worst birthday ever.
Wait, Sarah! Why won't you believe her?
You kidding me? She gets made a Lassie, and you pop the question?
Lightning, stop it!
No, you stop it! Get out of my house.
You're shutting her out! She's your sister! Fine. I'll do it. I'll protect her.
How practical.
We interrupt this program to bring you an urgent Sanctum bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a Pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom. Acting with Falci Eden's approval, authorities declared a state of emergency. The entire district will be quarantined in response to this crisis. This is a Sanctum bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a Pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom.
Sarah, I should have listened to you.
I think I'm getting the hang of fighting this, Teal.
You picked the wrong fight. This will be interesting. Just another battle.
I'm gonna go look ahead. Who'd have thought there'd be traps here?
What happened here?
Bad luck. They came looking for us and found something worse.
We can't just leave them like this.
Don't touch anything! Control your emotions. If you want to survive, you forget about sympathy. How can I explain? Think of it like a strategy. Focus on your ultimate goal and shut out everything else. Still your mind. Move on instinct. Let doubt take over, and despair will cripple you.
Strategy. Good. I'll take anything to help me get through this. I'll call it Operation Nora.
Nora?
My mother's name.
Your revenge?
Yes. Don't tell me. I know getting revenge on him won't bring her back. I know that! But sorry won't cut it.
Snow didn't kill your mother. The Sanctum did.
Whose side are you on?
The side of truth.
Fine. I'll fight the Sanctum with you. I'll learn to survive.
How can you judge someone else when you know that you're the same? Even I have dark secrets. Secrets I'd rather forget.
On your toes. Target's a target.
This is it. Operation Nora.
Odin.
Operation Nora, stage one complete.
You did well. That's it. Hallam Pullum. That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let him know what happened.
Okay, time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
Sarah, am I doing the right thing?
I went to the Foul Sea hoping to help her, but I was too late.
Ow!
I knew you were hard-headed, but...
That was... Oh. Ow!
Snap to it! We're rolling out!
Yeah, yeah. Hunting the sea, right?
This is our chance! Do not let the sea escape! Move out!
I will keep my promise, Lightning.